If you need to do some backup or transfer over some files within your Windows operating system, it comes with a Windows Easy Transfer program. And the way to access it, go over Start, in the text field, type in MIGWIZ. So this is a Windows Transfer Wizard, and what it allows you to transfer your email accounts, your internet favorites, videos, images, and more. From one computer to another. So what you would do is you would select your method of transfer, so you can transfer it via cable, via network, you can transfer it to external hard drive, and this way you could transfer that information, back it up, move it to another computer, and then quickly bring it into another computer. It's a great way to keep a backup of your files and your information in case you do have some computer problems or there's some computer crashes. So this is the Windows Easy Transfer, MIGWIZ. MIGWIZ is the way to access it. Windows Easy Transfer.